Shortest time I've just completed Metal Gear 4, and I can't actually do game capture at the moment, so I'm gonna just do a video out of my window. I recorded this the other day. This is with effects done on my PlayStation, but I think it looks pretty cool. I had to leave my cam out the window. I didn't want anyone thinking I'm a peeping Andre, because I'm not. But anyway, I think it looks pretty good. So anyway, Metal Gear 4, this is a game I got totally blown away by. And the only reason I didn't complete it straight away is towards the end, there's really just too many cutscenes and I fell out. I lost my concentration in the game, but I went back and completed it. So what is so special about Metal Gear? People really love the game, and I'm one of those, because one of the first best games ever is Metal Gear 1. The first game that really made me feel I have to complete this. I've got no choice because it's so amazing. Yeah, that actual game that blew me away, I think it was about 10 years ago, or more actually, I don't know. There's one part, I'm going to warn you, this is a little spoiler alert about something. If you're planning on playing Metal Gear 4 and you're a big fan, you might want to close your ears. No, it's just a part where you're in a helicopter in a journey in the game, and in your dream you suddenly go back into PlayStation 1 graphics. And you're playing this little stealth mission in the snow, finding your route, doing everything exactly how you did like all those years ago. So that's catering for nostalgia in a spectacular way, you know, as only Metal Gear can, I think. Yeah, so you have to play in the PlayStation 1 graphics, all the same music, everything exactly the same as it was all that time ago. I mean, and then when you arrive there, you wake up at your dream, you go to that place, and now you're in PlayStation 3 graphics 10 years later, but it's no longer a war camp with guards walking, patrolling around. It's all derelict, but there are a few robots you'll later find. But it's nice to go to the actual place in this generation graphics. That is just one of the amazing things about this game. Yeah, so I've got to wrap this up really quick. Metal Gear, good, very, very good. Good, good, good. It is good. And nostalgia is powerful, but never just nostalgia. Quality combined with nostalgia equals Metal Gear. So yeah, thanks for watching my video. And thanks for the memories, Metal Gear. Wow.